very good way to record the student progress and make them aware of what is their limitation. Okay, but you need to set up a rubric first. Okay? You all have not set up in the system, right? Rubric? You all have not, no, right? Actually, just to give you a brief, right, you can just write Ruby star, open my tab, Ruby, R-U-B-I, star, Ruby star, R-U-B-I, Ruby star, Ruby star, Ruby, Ruby star, okay? This is Ruby star rubric page, okay? Ruby star, it's a pink page like this. So this rubrics is a free site, it's developed by teachers for teacher. It contains all the rubric for assignment, rubric for oral presentation, rubric for progress presentation, it contains rubric. So all you need to do is search for the rubric. So you use the rubric here, for example, rubric for oral presentation. Yeah, search for oral presentation rubric. Okay, oral presentation, right? So you have, okay, don't mind searching. Okay, go back to the internet. So you just here, for example, this is an oral project. You click here, rubric, create a rubric, oral project. So you can see all the rubrics for oral projects here. Okay, click here. Okay, class debate. Okay, class debate. Okay, so you can create a rubric. So now you can create your own rubric. You just put in your name, and then you select the category. Okay, so you can give. Okay, go down. Okay, please choose a category. Okay, so please choose. Okay, please choose. Okay. For example, information, click information. Okay, now it tells you the information given in oral presentation. One is presented clear, full 4 marks. Then last, 1 mark. Okay, so this rubric is very good because when you go with your NQF file, you have the rubric and the evidence of the rubric. The student presented well, you can present. Now this rubric, right, once you create it here, you can import it into your Smart 3 or Smart 2. Okay. So it's very easy for you. For example, you have to justify why you gave 10 marks to one student and 9 marks. Your FITMA program asks, you can actually use the rubric to validate it. Okay, so Rubista is a place where you get rubrics. If you want a tutorial on that, I will have to come and teach you how to integrate Rubista with Smart. It takes time because each one of you have different rubrics for different categories, right? For example, physics. So Rubista is like, so this one has already made for this one. Here, next, please choose. Then you have, for example, please choose the use of facts, statistics. Okay. We made a rubric already. You can modify this. So you can modify based on your course, your nilai, the score. You can score based on this one. So this is a very good way. So once you finish everything, you can save the rubric. You can save the rubric or you can share it. Once you submit it, right, it's shared to all the teachers in the whole world. They will see your rubric. Okay, they can use for themselves. Okay, and then you can use it for yourself. Or you can download. Okay, we can sell for now. You can close. Okay, so this is called Ruby Star. Okay, so you can add rubric for your assignment in this. Okay. Now